Attention all companies, striking blocks 15-14, cross streets Whipple Street and Steel Street, for the reported structure fire at 7 Stockholm Street. Caller states there's a fire on the second floor, people still inside, and also a baby on the third floor. They report the baby on the third floor is unconscious, trying to get him out.
Greasy. Residents trying to get him out or PD?
Residents. Engine 15's on arrival, 2.5-story, type 5, heavy fire showing.
Engine 15 on arrival, heavy fire showing, 102.
Striking a second alarm for 7 Stockton Street, engine 6, engine 5, ladder 1 and car 3, V Bravo.
15, ladder 5, going to second floor, engine 13 going to second floor, good front, second, third floor, priority. Commander 13, you got heavy fire, second floor, Bravo side still.
We're still conducting our home research.
13, concentrate on that back room there on the Bravo side, second floor. You gotta get that out.
It's starting to lay up a little up here. Second floor.
Engine 2's on the third floor. Bravo side room is behind us on the third floor, second floor extension.
We have fire showing on that third floor stairwell. Here's it.
Perfect! Maybe.
Mayday!
Mayday!
Appreciate it. We have ladder 5, third floor, does not have fire.
Very hot up here. Ladder 4, third floor rear, let's go.
Appreciate it, ladder 5. We have that, we're sending our team up to get you. There is a ladder on the second floor.
Okay. We need a ladder pin now. We're in the area. There's a lot of debris. We're trying to find our way up.
Appreciate it. Can you get to a window, Jay? Get to a window. They're in the third floor trying to find exit. Ladder 5, get to a window and let us know where you are.
Ladder 4, help! Ladder 4, help! I want the ladder on the Delta side on the porch. Let me fire it after the first victim though.
Command to ladder 5. Get to a window. We have ladder 3 on the Bravo side. Bravo side. We have a ladder there. Book it.
We're on the third floor at the top of the stairs. Yeah, let me fire overhead. We have a ladder.
Be safe. Do what you can. We got a ladder to the A side and the Bravo side. Third floor.
Ladder 4. Down front. Head that way down the Bravo side. And the corner down the Bravo side. We cannot make the third floor without water.
Class 400 to command. I'm getting a report at the truck that a firefighter fell out the back of the building and he's on the ground.
55, check in the rear. On the ground.
Got a
second
on the second floor. Second floor,
totally
involved. In the rear window.
I'm going to hold up the stairway. We have one firefighter from last night on the C-side.
Ladder 4 to command, ladder 4 to command. We got fire behind us on the stairway on the second floor. We're up above it. We're gonna get you up here.
You're on the second floor?
Negative. We're in the stairway on the third floor. We went bypass the fire. We're
back in front of it
now. We're
bypass
the fire. In the stairway, come up with an industry corner.
Which stairway, Josh? Front or rear?
Industry corner to the south side on the porches. That first line first is all coming up behind us.
Engine 2 to 400. Two members of Engine 6 are out of the building. The lieutenant's still up in the building with the rescue.
I have Engine 6 all through out of the building.
Ladder 4, I have a line coming up the rear stairwell. Ladder 4, get out of there if you can.
Now, Ladder 4, one member, right to the rear. We're on the stairway, third floor rear, Delta side.
Which crew's in on the second floor? Look, right there.
Bottom floor, we got fire behind us. On the second floor stairwell, we're on the first floor stairway. Fire on the floor, Sucky. Bottom floor, out of the building. Just in the last room is over the wall.
Engine 2 and 13 are heading to the third floor from the east side. Engine 4 is coming from the rear side trying to make progress.
50 minutes into the incident.
What's the location on the rest of the lap 5's crew?
We're still missing one member, rear.